Hi, I'm Marcy with Lily Grass Floral Studio, and I'd like to show you how to properly pin on boutonniere. You want to place it about 4 inches down on the lapel, 4 inches down from the shoulder to the top of the boutonniere, and then take a stitch of the fabric, go through the stem or over the stem of the flower, and then take another stitch of fabric on the other side. Then give it a tug, make sure that it's nice and tight on there and it's not flopping, that it's not going to come off, and you're good to go. I'd like to show you how to properly pin on a corsage. You want to place it always on the left shoulder, just a few inches down from the top of the shoulder to the top of the corsage. And if there have any straps on underneath, you want to grab the strap too. And what I do is take a little stitch of fabric, go through the stem of the corsage, and then take another little stitch of fabric on the other side. You want to go in the middle of the corsage, so you support the weight, and then you can give it a tug, make sure it's on nice and securely, and you're good to go. I'd like to show you how to pin on when the gentleman is not wearing a tux or a suit. You put it on the left-hand side and go a few inches down from the top of their shoulder to the top of the boutonniere. It is always good that they wear two shirts, and you want to pin in the middle of the boutonniere. So I take a stitch of the fabric, go through with the pin, through the stems of the flowers, and then take a stitch of fabric on the other side. Don't worry if the shirt puckers, you can just smooth that out. Give it a tug to make sure that it's on there securely, and you're good to go. They can dance the night away and it'll stay in place.